David Corey, I didn't want you farmers to get out of hand with this Planter HGC 2023 challenge. Y'all see it? What is it? Let's look and see what this is. Y'all know what it is. Catnip. Y'all see what it is? Y'all see what it is? Let's see what it is. Don't play with me. Cilantro. Let's go over here. Let's go over here. Let's see. Ole do it. What that is? Y'all like y'all can't see. Italian parsley. Stop playing with me. Let's move over here. Although I got a lot of it. Basil. Basil. Stop playing. Y'all see what that say? Toothache plant. This one is being eaten on. Toothache plant. That's lemon bee balm. That's not a part of Planter's HG, but y'all see it. I'm just showing y'all some things. Getting y'all ready, you dig? Borage. You look at it. New leaves. New leaves. These are old leaves. Peel bugs was eating on them. They still stiff as ever. The peel bugs put these holes in them. I got something for y'all too as far as those peel bugs. If y'all wanna know, let me know in the comment section if y'all wanna know what handles peel bugs, aka duty bugs. Got some dill right there, some more cilantro, some more parsley. Forget what that is. There go your thyme, your orange or orange thyme. Stop playing with me. Yeah, that's what that is. I didn't forget. I hope you guys did. Let me search for the sign. There it is. What that say right there? Let me get you in closer. Burdock root, right beside it. Ginger, stop the cap. Y'all see that burdock right there? Y'all see that burdock right there? Stop the cap. And look at that ginger right there. Y'all see it? Y'all see it? Y'all see it? In here with this with these potatoes. Y'all see this ginger right here? Ginger? Y'all see it down there? Borage? Y'all see it? Stop the cap, man. Y'all like y'all ain't seeing this stuff. Y'all stop. Hey, y'all stop. There go a moringa tree. Not this, that's basil. Moringa. Now, this is sage. This, I don't know what this is. Somebody gave me a cutting before, and I do not know what this is. But you see it. You see it. There's another moringa tree right there, just in case you didn't see it. Now let's take a walk on the wild side. Okay. I want to show y'all some turmeric. That's turmeric right there. Y'all see it? Stop the cap. That's turmeric. Nasturtiums. Y'all better stop playing with me. Stop the cap. And I did want to show y'all some more. That's basil all off in there. Now, that's a squash plant. All this right here you see outside, that's basil. Oh, basil. Basil. Basil and a marigold. 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 It's a marigold. Garlic. I just wanted to show y'all for that Planter HG. Planter. There go that parsley again. Y'all see it. Y'all want to take a walk on the wild side with me? There it is. Y'all see it? Don't act like you don't see it. It's parsley. It's what it is. Now, let me show y'all this cilantro. Y'all ain't gonna believe it. Now, look how tall. I'm right here. You see how tall is? I pointed that down. You know that's on the ground. This garlic stem is up here. Look at the cilantro. Y'all think it's a game? Look at the parsley down here, the little parsley. Mm-hmm. I forced it to grow up in between this hay. Of course, the seeds were down there first, and then I put the hay down there around the garlic. It makes your garlic bulbs larger, because garlic loves moist soil. So, quick pro tip. Y'all see that parsley? So, I just want you guys to see. Those are all, you see them? All that's basil. All that behind that garlic is basil. Basil. So, I just want you guys to know. I want you guys to see what it looks. We ain't doing no playing. We ain't doing no playing. I got some hyssop coming up on the side of my house right here. On the side of my house, right? So, I'm just letting you guys know. Just letting you guys know. Oh, I forgot to show y'all. Oh, my yarrow. I forgot to show y'all my yarrow. My yarrow. My yarrow. Hey. Y'all see it? Yarrow. Let me show y'all something else. Now, it is some cat grass in here. Y'all see that cat grass coming up? This right here is some type of onion. It grows naturally in your yard. Okay. So you guys got a gist of what's going on. Y'all got a gist of what's going on. Stop playing with your boy. And if y'all think these sweet potatoes ain't growing, guess again. Guess again. Is that a purple sweet potato? Oh my. Anybody know what that is? Sage. I know what it is. Basil. Nasturtiums. I don't know what that is. Some type of sunflower, but I'm gonna pull them up. Yeah. Nasturtiums. A different type of nasturtiums right here. I could tell because the stems are burgundy. Burgundy stems. So
we also have basil.
And it's supposed to be some celery coming up in here as well. Right there, it's some oregano.
I think we did a good thing, the people. I think we did a good thing.
Look at that squash. Beautiful squash. Y'all do know it's nighttime. Let me show you. It's nighttime. It's nighttime. It's nighttime.
Gotta take them before it rains. Look how beautiful that kale is. What? Okay, good people. That's just about wrap it up. I'll show y'all some other things later. Planter Garden. No, Planter HGC 2023 challenge. Check us out. Be there or be square. Ready for the wear. You feel me? You feel me? You feel me? You guys take care. I tell you what, if did nobody tell you they love you today, I did. I did. I did. David Corey. And I'm out.